Before you talk to your kids about Black Widow, here's what you need to know in 1 minute. Natasha Romanoff is a superhero who does her best to protect vulnerable people. As a child, Natasha was taken to a secret organization where she was trained to be a soldier and a spy. Throughout the story, she revisits her past, which is full of hurt and pain. She follows up with her old family, which brings up all sorts of emotions. It's important to know that this film could be a trigger for many children who have gone through hard times in their life. The story involves family separation, childhood trauma, children being hurt, and manipulation. Natasha's journey might prompt your family to discuss painful things from their past, as well as consider the healthiest ways to process those difficult emotions. Other key themes include owning your true identity and protecting vulnerable children. For more, check out the family discussion guide for this movie at leadthediscussion.com.